McDonald's is looking to phase out those plastic toys and kids' Happy Meals by 2025. McDonald's says it's working with toy companies to make new ideas like board games with plant-based or recycled pieces. McDonald's is also exploring using recycled plastic toys to make new restaurant trays.